And she didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Yeah, Rasta.
Tell the Rasta. What if a Rasta man feels I'm a supermarket? Barrow man things and I want to bring him back. Would I really like to know what this Rasta man do with his money? Never see this man with a woman yet. Rasta man!
Where come a bit down my door for Rasta?
My lotion, Bridget. You borrow my lotion the other day up till now, you never bring back my lotion, brother.
Which lotion that?
My lotion you borrow, brother.
No lotion to you, I have.
2 weeks now you borrow my lotion. I'm going to ask a place for my lotion.
Where come and ask more lotion for Dread? You see I look like I use lotion for nice skin.
I'm tired of this, you know. Every time I come borrow my things, and I now bring them back in, you know, a Rasta. I can't take this, you know, brother. You need to start by your own things, you know. Not even toothpaste you don't want to buy, Bridget. If you want toothpaste, I'm here to ask you to put some by your toothbrush. Brother, you have to go down to the supermarket like any ordinary civilian.
What do you try to say, eh? What do you try to say? So if you run out of toothpaste around the aya, and I have toothpaste and you come link I, you know, feel say I go give it to your aya. So the bumbo clock here come around and you look corrupt. Hey, you know, they look all over and cross road over there, so they tell me about them, why. She did tell me, say, I want to look at crosses, you know. But I come find out for myself. I don't know why I rent this place for you, Dread. You come like a thorn in a lion food, aya. I want to your Dread. Leave her alone, man. Hey, you hear me?
Rasta, you chat too much, brother. Just give me things and I'm going about my business, now, Rasta.
So me, I go on and I borrow people things. You hear me, Dread? You say, if you move your blood clot from the doorway, no, aya.
Hey, yes, if you're a Rasta, man, you're not live good, you know?
Dread. Oh, you're so corrupt.
Hey, me, no, Rasta. Hey, me, no, man. Just listen. Me and I bug along talking today. See? Just give me my lotion, I'm going about my business, big man. And what's my lotion I need in a rust? Rasta, I want you, alright?
Hey, mind your own blood clot business, you hear me? I.
No, I'm really have to ask you if you're alright now. Lock up in the house, ball.
Yeah, I look like the eye ball to you.
No, man, I really have to ask you because if I'm a ball, yeah, ball, how comes you have so much tissue wrap up dash down on the ground, right, so? I want to go on.
Babylon boy, you come to my door here with the excitement for
me. Hold on, I'm a lotion that.
Watch it from your summer.
I don't know where you're going with in there, Rasta, but that sure look to me like you're in there. I walk your face.
Who you try to tell me, sir?
Me, there you believe, say you don't got no woman and no picnic. Ah, all along, you live in there. With Miss Anna and her 5 daughters them!
So you are calling this bag of crowd for me for Rasta. Keep them with Rasta advice, come on.
We'll get a girl, we'll get a girl, we'll get a girl.
I want to hear Rasta.
Me not tell you no lie. As a Rasta man, when it comes to self-reliance, you truly raise the bar.
Cause self-reliance just thinking up to me, man. Hey, you hear me? Hold this.
No. You can't keep that the lotion there. Me buy another one.